Okay, straight out of the waste disposal, through the staff lobby, and the laundry room is straight ahead of you. Okay, no one's gonna question you around there dressed like that. Just watch out when security starts tightening up.
About time. Come on, this damn leak's got us sandpapered. Hurry up. Don't worry about that detector, just come on through.
Don't worry, metal detectors.
You smell that? Ugh, I'm glad it's you cleaning up in there. Come on now, get to fixing.
When you're ready, go back into the security area. You can get to the stairway through there. It takes you down to the vault. You can take the elevator down to the vault if you're up to hacking its security control. Otherwise, it's the stairs. Going. Quit dawdling and get through these doors. This is supposed to be the easy part. So far, so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ha! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days! Okay, we made it here. Get out your equipment and get into the vault. Temperature gauge. Waste a lot of effort by going too quick. That side's all done. Hit the cache. Get as much as you can. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. Now stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here. the cargo elevator and use your key card. Play it cool. Okay, I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. All right, look busy. Shout LSFD if anyone gets in your way. Time to change your outfits. We need a fresh start if you're gonna make it out of here under the radar. They're closing in on us. We need to pick up the pace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead or this whole thing goes south. We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news. This way. The only thing that matters is making it to your ride. Remember, they know the vault's been hit, but they don't know who you are or where you are. They have patrols sweeping the whole place, and all the civilians have been evacuated. So if they see you, they'll know it's you. So just stay out of their way, keep your cool, and get to the buyer. The driver has the getaway car in position. I've pinged you the GPS. Get to the buyer, don't bring the cops, and we're home free.
Ah, you're here, you're here. Come on over to the edge and take a look at her. We did it. Cleaned it out. Jackpot! The diamond was unbreakable, and we broke it. Here, have a swig of that.
It is muy bueno.
Got some for me.
I thought you went back.
I did, but I'm here now. Didn't want to miss the celebrations. Duggan's insurance premium has already doubled.
And it'll keep doubling if we hit the place again.
Do you think that's actually possible?
We couldn't approach it the same way. They'll be expecting that, but if we come at it from a new direction...
You're a very resourceful man, Mr. Crest.
Here I was, thinking that I was retired. Didn't have anything left to give.
How about now?
How did you hack my cell phone?
You're going to have to work harder for that.
Well, that went rather, well, for all of us. I don't know if you heard what I told Georgina, but, I don't see any reason why we can't hit that place again once things quiet down. You'll get paid again, and I'll profit, too. I'll be in touch.